Well, what do you got there?
Hmm? What? Rice and beans?
What?
I'm not talking to you, child.
Hmm. Grandma.
How's school?
Irritating.
I'm confused on why she has an iPad.
You're confused? What?
I'm irritated that she has an iPad and I didn't get one when I was in kindergarten.
Which was how long ago?
Like 9 years ago.
Huh?
Like 9 years ago? Nine? I'm only in eighth grade. Actually, yeah, 9 years ago. Kindergarten, first, second, third. Fifth.
Really? Third. Did you go to school? Did you even go to school?
Third? Kindergarten, first, second, third. Fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. Yeah, nine. I was right. Because I knew my friends for 9 years. Yeah. But like, yeah. We don't even have enough Chromebooks in every single class. Like, first period out, there's only like...
Let me see the whole thing.
Napkin?
Yeah.
You have one, right?
The whole thing.
Oh.
No, I'm not pointing it to you.
Wow.
So I can do this. I want to eat.
Anyways.
Anywho.
Grandpa got an Oscar. Literally, he was all about it. But first period, there's only like 4 Chromebooks in there. And we use Chromebooks every single day.
For how many students?
There's like 30 something students in that class.
And there's only 4 Chromebooks? These are like
5. There's not a lot. There's not, it's like a Chromebook for 5 people. No. 7. Anyways, and I don't even like more than 7 people in that class. I only like 4.
Can I ask why you're yelling?
I'm yelling. Oh, I'm listening to music. Whoops. Anyways, as I was saying, second period has a lot, but we don't ever use Chromebooks in that class. So if we never use Chromebooks in that class, why does he have a bunch of Chromebooks in that class? We never use them. Oh, yeah. But in first period, we borrowed Chromebooks from that class. My second period class. I'm just confused on why he has Chromebooks enough for the whole class, but doesn't even have a phone for himself. let's see. Third period, we have iPads. Never use them. I think we only have, like, 10 iPads. Never use them. Fourth period, that's math class. And she has Chromebooks. No, she doesn't. No, she doesn't have Chromebooks. Fifth period, that's Mr. Carey. He has no Chromebooks because that's PE. Sixth period, Miss Cunningham. Oh, but that's why. Miss Cunningham and Miss Lopez, which is my English teacher, my first period teacher, and then Miss Cunningham, my sixth period teacher. They have this cart with Chromebooks, but they're really slow. Like, it takes the whole class period just to get them on. That's honestly what the whole point of it is.
Time out.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Hold on.
You say no?
I said hold on.
Galletas que tiene snack, no hay nada de snack en la casa, le dice. Yeah. aquí que agarren todo, hacen un abridero de jugos.
What was that?
I don't know. How was school?
You were after that.
I thought we were talking about Chromebooks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's not how school.
That's what you just asked me.
I just asked you that right now. And you're like, I thought we were talking about that already.
I said, I thought you asked me that already.
Did you answer me?
Yeah. Yeah. I said irritating. Or I said something like that. Anyways, Miss Cunningham and Miss Elba share the cart, which there's no point of it, so I don't know why we use it.
Prehistoric iPads.
What's that?
Prehistoric?
I don't know what that is.
Are you serious?
Does this look like a serious face?
Looks like a help me, I'm doomed face.
Then help me, because I'm doomed.
I am hilarious.
Sorry.
Prehistoric, dinosaur era.
I don't think those aren't even there.
Never mind. Insane. You were talking about idioms the other day, right? That's an idiom.
I have idioms in my backpack.
What's an idiom?
What's an idiom?
I say, it's not the actual meaning, but I say, I'm just being sarcastic, you dummy. That's the meaning for me. Anyways, what was I saying?
I don't know.
Back to the thing.
What thing? Oh,
and then Mr. Campion, he's not my... Now, okay, I'm done with all my teachers. Forget them. Going on to the other teacher that I don't have. Mr. Campion, let me go from like room order. The new teacher that's right next to Mr. Biscardi's class, she has a couple Chromebooks, I think. It's Ms. Dunn's old classroom. She has a couple Chromebooks. I don't know. I don't ever go in that class. I've never had that class. Mr. Campion has two cases, fool. And he doesn't even have that much room in his classroom to have that many students for all those Chromebooks. There's like 24 Chromebooks in each case. He does not have 40 students. There's only like 25 students that can fit in that tiny room. I already said Miss Padilla. Whatever her name is. And then the new science teacher, there's nothing in that class because it used to be empty. So the school's too cheap to buy Chromebooks for that classroom.
What's up with the married teachers? Will they come in both as skeletons for Halloween? Or what did you say they were?
What are you talking about?
Ah, you said something about a married teacher once.
Oh, you're not at high school.
Yeah.
Oh, I know who you're talking about, the science teacher. Anyways, can I continue? Thank you.
Yeah, Angela, okay. No,
wow, people just love interrupting me and ignoring me. Like all my teachers.
Pariente de quién?
Ay, sí.
I don't know why you're pointing at me.
What you drinking, child? It is not my space.